Abuja has adjourned the case of the embattled leader of the Indigenous People of Biafra, IPOB, Nnamdi Kanu, to 10th November 2021. Kanu pleaded not guilty to the 7-count amended charge preferred against him by the federal government. Embattled IPOB leader, who was rearraigned before Justice Binta Nyako of the Federal High Court Abuja, said he was innocent of all the allegations leveled against him by the federal government after the charge was read to him in the open court. His rearrangement came on a day the Department of State Services, DSS, blatantly refused to allow journalists inside the courtroom.
7-count amended charge, and matter adjourned to 10th of November for hearing of application challenging the competence and jurisdiction of the court to hear the case, because we are of the view, firm view, that the 7-count offense charge preferred against our client did not disclose any offense. So I can't see where somebody will sneeze in London and it become an offense traveling this country. Most of the counts were founded on non-existent law. I don't want to delve into the substantive of application before the court on this on that note. Of course, you see, he was in court today. We believe that justice will prevail in the end. So that's all that's happened today in court, and he has gone. So we're coming back on 10th of November to hear this application, because we insist that that application will be in line with the procedural law, that application will be first heard and disposed of, an application challenging the competence of the charge. And when considering the affirmative, that is the end of the case. Because we are challenging the 7-count amended charge. So once the court hear it and rule in our favor, that is the end of the case, and they walk out the court from court a free person.
As the final report of the Lagos State Judicial